Ten Hag's former right-hand man slams his leadership in damning interview, The Athletic. Former Manchester United assistant coach Benni McCarthy criticised Erik Ten Hag's leadership, claiming he lacks that fire and passion needed to connect with players. McCarthy praised Bruno Fernandes and Diogo Dalot's work ethic but suggested others fell short. He believes Ten Hag's calm, tactical approach may not be enough to improve results and satisfy fans. Please subscribe to my channel.